Hello friends, in this tutorial, we will learn about how to create a magazine ad. First of all, open the Adobe InDesign CS file. Then, click on Document. Setting up document size. Select Document Present as Custom or Default. In Intent, Print via WAV. Select number of pages and select start page and tick mark in facing page or master text frame. Then select page size, then select width and height, then select orientation as portrait or landscape. Then write a number of columns and margins. In margins, top, bottom, left, right. Here your documents intent, print, number pages, one, facing page, uncheck, page size, letter, width 8.5 inch, width 8.5 inch, height 11 inch, orientation, portrait, column 3. Your one page document is shows like this. Here, first is a selection tool. Second is a direction tool. This is the type tool. This is the picture frame. This is the rectangle tool. This is the eyedropper tool. This is the document view, like normal or preview. Click on picture frame tool. Create a picture frame box. A picture frame look like as. Then select file menu. Then click on place. Then import the image. Select any image, then click on open. To size picture in frame, right click on image, select fitting, fill frame proportionally. If your image is not clear, then right click on image, display performance, then after high quality display. Use the direction tool to move image over. A white hand will appear over the image. Using type tool, we can write text. Here we can write JBrand. To change the text or size using control panel, highlight to change text and text size. Change text modern number 2 and change size 72 point. This is what your ad with text should look like. View document in preview mode. Click on file tab, then select exports. Then after, save as type and select Adobe PDF print. Click export document. Document is now saved as a PDF. Your PDF, whatever is on this page will actually print. This is your PDF front page. Thank you.